Wolf Studios dominates the scene with media darling Audrey Quinn and her groundbreaking performance in the maritime epic Sea of Lies. Despite her rise to stardom, Audrey's private life remains a mystery.
Hello, Veronica?
Audrey, is that you?
Unlike Veronica Malone, the reigning femme fatale of the silver screen, who never shies away from the spotlight.
Veronica, listen! There's something I want you to know. I can't go on like this.
Ah! It's a head-to-head contest for the first prize in this year's festival.
Good morning. I'm looking for an investigator who can be discreet. It concerns a friend. She's hiding something, and I know it's big. She's not that accessible, but you might have an opportunity at the festival.
Don't worry. We're almost there. Here you are, ma'am. The festival is about to begin. Good luck, and don't forget your pass.
May I see your VIP pass? This pass needs to be verified. See the lady at the registration tent.
Listen, I can't leave this tent, but I'm dying for something to eat. It's been a long day. Would you mind? That's perfect. Thank you. Now let me verify your pass. Here, take this. And welcome to the festival.
Doing this in public, Audrey. You've had a few too many. Get inside.
There you are, and not a second too soon. Audrey and her friend went upstairs. Try to follow them without drawing too much attention to yourself.
Calm down, all right? You nearly ruined our little performance. I've got to get back to clean up Audrey's place.
To clean up Audrey's? That sounds suspicious. Here, this is her address. Try to get there before he does.
Oh, I know where this is. We'll be there in no time. Well, this is the place. I've got to get some gas. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Now what?
Wait. Here, you press this button, and... Whoa, it's working.
Thank you.
Who are you? Some kind of private investigator? Well, I guess that makes sense. I'm Bernard. I'm a photographer for Glam Gazette. I was hiding here, trying to get a good shot of Audrey Quinn. She's so reclusive, but man, the things I've seen. I thought they'd come back. I was in front of the house when it happened and filmed the whole thing. Hey, what's that sound?
See, this is what happens when you meddle in other people's affairs. Get in!
We couldn't risk it. We don't know what she's seen. As soon as we're finished with Bernard, we'll question her.
Hello? Detective? Are you okay? It's me, Veronica. Oh, darn! I have no idea how to open this trunk.
Oh, thank goodness. Hurry, get out before they come back.
Are you all right? I got to Audrey's house a second too late to stop them from putting you in there. But I was in time to tail them to the dock. Good thing they left the car unguarded. Why did they put you in there in the first place? Did you find something? Oh my God, if this necklace gets into the wrong hands, who knows what might happen? I'll take the blueprints somewhere safe. You try to save Bernard. He might have some evidence for us. But you have to hurry. He's running out of time.
I hid the negatives in a secure place and locked that shutterbug in the engine room until we figure out what to do with him. He told us everything he knows. He even gave up his informant. It's some girl working in a bridal shop on Emerald Street.
Thank you.
Head. I feel like I got hit by a train. Thank those creeps beat me up and took my negatives. We need to get them back. Untie me. I might have something that'll help you find those negatives. I snatched this from one of those goons. It looked like some kind of code, so I kept it. They know my girlfriend was the one giving me information. We have to get her before it's too late. The ship's starting up. Go find those negatives. I'll look for a way off this ship and meet you on deck. There you are! Hurry! Get to the lifeboat!
Hey, Detective. Did you find the negatives?
Wait a minute. You, me, and the guys who attacked me are the only ones who know about the negatives. Who are you, lady?
Ugh, pesky paparazzo! You blew my cover! But you won't make that mistake again. And you, if you don't want to give up the negatives, I'll have to find a way to encourage you.
Thank you.
just want this whole thing over with.
Don't be such a coward. You look just like him. That informant won't suspect a thing. And if she knows too much...
No! I'm not a killer. Audrey's death was an accident.
Quit whining and take care of it. I'll go take a look at Bernard's place.
Oh. Thank you.
Why don't you save us all a lot of trouble and do what we agreed to, Isabel? Take the money and disappear. As for you, detective, was it really necessary to barge in like that?
Please, don't make me shoot you. I really hate violence. Just give me the negatives, and no one gets hurt. Thank you. You can keep the dang necklace. I don't want it. It never brought anything good to anyone. I just want to be with my Nancy.
Thank you for helping me. You should hold on to that necklace. I don't want it. Wolf Studios paid me to keep an eye on Audrey, and when she died, they offered me money to flee the country. I couldn't do that, not without Bernard, but I can help you find Audrey's murderers. I owe it to Audrey. They're going to the theater's helipad. It's the quickest way out. Give me a piece of paper and something to draw with. I'll give you directions. Here you go. This is the quickest route to the floating theater. Good luck!
I saw everything. For a second there, I thought I was too late. But Isabel's okay, thanks to you. Now we both owe you our lives.
There you are. Did you get any more evidence? Oh, that's the necklace. You know, I'm not getting any younger, but with this, my career could last forever. I'm sorry to let you down, but this is too good to pass up. Goodbye, Detective.
There's no time to waste, Nancy. We need to go.
No! I'm not going anywhere without that necklace.
How can you think about a stupid trinket right now? We have each other, and that's all that matters.
You pathetic fool! I don't love you! Get me that necklace or get out of my way. I won't go back to being a nobody.
Oh, that hurts. Please help me. Are you going to arrest me now? I guess I deserve it, after what happened to poor Audrey.
Thank you. You're just in time, Detective. Arrest this imposter. Me? How dare you? Get her, Detective. I'm the one paying you, after all.
You don't get it, and you never will. Audrey was terrified of crowds. When Wolf Studios gave me the chance to pose as her in public, it was a dream come true. I felt like a real somebody. Then, Stanley mucked it all up. It was just a little fight, a stupid mistake. But Audrey was dead, and there went my chance to be a star. If it wasn't for that stupid photographer, we might have actually convinced everyone it was Audrey's maid who died. I would have become her. But then I realized I didn't need her to be famous. With that necklace, I could become just about anyone. I had to get that necklace, and nothing, not even love, was going to stop me. But you went and ruined everything.
Everything is ready, sir. The operation is about to begin.